Hey, everybody. I am in the sanctuary with Mac. Shh, don't tell anybody. We're playing a little ball. He's having a good time. He thinks it's pretty fun. I throw the ball down, and then he goes and he gets it. And then he brings it back to me. I have to tell you what happened on Saturday. He had a play date with a friend in the neighborhood. And you remember, Mac is all about tennis balls. And so we were throwing the ball and having a good time. But then his friend tried to get the ball, and Mac didn't like it, and he growled, and he was not very nice, and I was very upset with him, because golden retrievers, they're lovers. They're supposed to love everybody. So Mac got in a little bit of trouble, and I've been thinking about it ever since. You know, it wasn't really fair for me to tell Mac that he was a bad dog, because he was just doing what he thought he was supposed to when he loves his ball. But the truth of it is, Jesus is hoping that we love everybody, whether they have our ball or not. Remember in the Bible when it talks about how we're supposed to love our neighbors? Jesus wasn't kidding about that. He wasn't saying just some of our neighbors or just the neighbors who are not playing with our tennis ball. He meant everybody. And I know sometimes it's hard to love everybody, but because we love Jesus, we're going to keep trying. Let's say a prayer together. Dear God, help us to be like Jesus and to love everybody. And help Mac be a good boy and share. Amen. Okay, guys, I hope you have a great week. I can't wait to see you in church. Bye.